follow my super friends and family in the YouTube channel, I finger licking delicacy kitchen. How you all doing? My gorgeous friends and family, my old subscribers, my new subscribers, my returning subscribers. I say a big thank you to you all. You guys have been so amazing. You guys have been so awesome. God bless you. Thank you, my friends and family, my superstar friends and family for always visiting my channel. My returning subscribers, I say a big thank you to you guys. I love you guys so much from the depth of my heart. At least you guys have seen a lot of people that you can watch, but you choose to stay here with me. You choose to watch me, finger licking delicacy kitchen. God bless you. Thank you so much. I love you all from the depth of my heart. I say a big thank you to you guys. God bless you. I love you all. I'm so grateful, guys. On today's cooking, guys, I'm going to carry you guys along on how you can smoke your own streams. Yeah, these are streams. These are my streams, as you can see. This is what I'm going to use in mixing the streams. As you can see, this is a paprika. I'm going to use this in mixing my streams. This is paprika powder. I'm going to use this in mixing the streams. This is curry powder. I'm going to use this too in mixing my streams. This is chicken. This is shrimp Maggi. As you can see, this is shrimp Maggi. So I'm going to use this too in mixing my streams. As you can see, streams Maggi powder. So then I'm going to use this onions and tomato just to decorate it, to make it looks nice and beautiful, you know. So I'm going to do this in my grill. This is the grill I'm going to use this evening. This is the grill I'm going to use in smoking my streams. As you can see, this is the grill I'm going to use. So now let's go there. First and foremost, guys, I have to put in a little bit of, as you can see, a little bit of curry powder. I'm going to add a little bit. Then I'm going to put a little bit of paprika. Paprika powder. Sometimes when I'm cooking my ogbono soup, I like to smoke my shrimps. So I decide. Sometimes I smoke my fish when I'm cooking my ogbono soup. Sometimes I don't smoke my my shrimps. But just today, I just decide to give it a change. I want to smoke my shrimps. I'm going to use it in cooking this my ogbono soup. So I just feel like smoking the shrimps. So this is the shrimps Maggi powder. As you can see, yeah. So I added a teaspoon of string Maggi powder. That is it. Yeah. So guys, I've just mixed the strings now. So it's time for me to put it on top of the grill. So I have to put it on top of the grill. That's why I decided to smoke my strings, as you can see. Then I just put in my tomato. And my onions. To make it more colorful, to give it a nice smell. Is this guy finger licking delicacy kitchen? You can see. Check out that color. Look at the eyes.
smells and looks yummy, guys. Smells and looks yummy, guys. Such a nice, beautiful color. And a great aroma. Wow. I love these guys. When I use it to cook ogbono soup, you can use it to, you can smoke it like this. You use it to do or cook ogbono soup, use it to cook a spinach soup. You can use it to make stew. It's something else, guys. Nice color. Check out the strings, guys. Check out the strings. Check it, guys. The aroma, oh my gosh. This is how I smoke my shrimps before I cook with it. Sometimes, not every time. If you guys should like what I'm doing, why not give this a thumbs up? If you like what I'm doing, guys, give this a thumbs up. Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Finger licking delicacy kitchen. These are the outcome of my streams. I'm going to use them to prepare ogbolo soup. Because the last time I bought streams from African Shell, it was so small. I vow that whenever I want to cook and I want to use dry streams, I'll be doing it. So this is the only way I'll be doing it. This is the way I will be doing it, guys. Check them out. They are ready now. From Finger Licking Delicacy Kitchen. As you can see, they are ready. Check them out, guys. This is it from Finger Licking Delicacy Kitchen. This is the final outcome of my smoked streams. See you.